target is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated, abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings.
Marker placed.
Meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
The map has been updated.
The war industry we started has taken a pretty crooked course these past 9 years. With no other options, soldiers have become dogs of war, sent to conflict zones as private forces, or PFs. Guys we fought alongside are dying all around the globe for no reason, no banner. But it's how they survive. The demand for PFs here in Africa is especially high. Cold War standoffs, resource exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example.
Where are your friends?
Oh.
3, ek sien rook. Daar mag vijanden in die gebied wees. Oor.
Dit is CFD, begrijp. Beskerp securiteit en wees wakker. Uit!
Located upriver.
detected. The map has been updated.
Mission's a failure.
Our boss, destroy the oil facility and stop the flow of oil.
You've
got a straight path to the objective. You should find it no problem.
Post captured. Analysis complete. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
You got to extract him. Boss, destroy the oil facility and stop the flow of oil. You've got a straight path to the objective. You should find it no problem.
Extraction arrived.
The Tenda oil field is the property of Seychelles, South African Natural Resources. Seychelles drills oil wells wherever they can throughout that region. When the oil dries up, they abandon the facility. Then it's only a matter of time before the aging equipment starts leaking crude. That means United's takeover is the perfect cover for Zaner. Now they can blame the spill on a bunch of oil thieves. However you look at it, Zaner's far from squeaky clean. That used to be a settlement. Now it's burned to the ground. Charred remains. Probably the villagers.
Notice,
the oil facility. To stop the leak, you need to shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Thank you.
Development complete. Caution, rain approaching. Development complete. Development complete.
Separator tank. You'll need to use explosives. Got any C4?
Mission failed, boss.
The remaining target is the oil transfer pump. You need to shut it down.
Damn it! The mission's a failure.
Thank you.
information. You have arrived at your destination.
Outpost captured. You have arrived at your destination.
transfer pump control room. Transfer pump shutoff confirmed. Objectives complete. But the enemy is tight in security. Get out of there ASAP.
Support helicopter Roger. Requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
All right, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh? Saner, the owner of the oil field. They were behind what happened. They hired the PF, not UNITA. They restarted the facility all the while pretending they were the victims. One other thing. Saner's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs. And get this, the fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Saner's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there?